remembering long departed loved ones. Just one of the people taking the opportunity to visit Catlins Cemetery in the Catlins, which had been closed for more than 50 years. About 80 people visited the 121-year-old cemetery to mark the official reopening on Saturday.
Gradually got it together with all the money and the volunteers helping us, and finally we've got a nice track in here to the cemetery, and we've got these really good panels that tell the story of both the Catlins and the Heathfield Cemetery.
Volunteers restored the cemetery grounds and cleared a 250-metre walking track to get to the remote location.
The gorse and broom particularly, overgrown everything, and the drainage blocked the track and all those things until people forgot that the cemetery was here, really.
The last recorded burial in the cemetery was in 1941, as the community around it shrank due to the decline of logging in the area. It was officially closed in 1969, before the cemetery gates were reopened again at the weekend. In the Catlins, the South today.